Hi, everybody, and welcome to a special edition of Wow Makers, where we're going to talk about an issue that's impacting our community. Mm-hmm. When we talked to Lacey recently, we were talking about all the things mm-hmm. that Paducah Cooperative Ministry does. One of them was the Fresh Start Village, and you mentioned really the impact that homelessness is having in our community now, and the work that mm-hmm. you do as a result of that. So can you tell us a little bit about how homelessness looks in Paducah, McCracken County?
Yeah, you know, Susan, it's pretty heavy content there. We see about 75 folks call us every month looking for a place to stay, whether that be for the night. Some people are looking for a hotel stay in the night. They don't have anywhere to stay. Just in that short little spot. Sometimes it's, can you help me find housing? You know, the waiting list is a year and a half for subsidized housing.
Wow.
And folks can't move quickly enough through that system. I had a family call me on Monday. They were being evicted and they needed a place to stay Monday night. In Paducah right now, there's really no place for you to go if you're a family. We've got River City Mission. We've got Paducah Cooperative Ministry, Fresh Start Village, and a few other small folk. Community Kitchen are doing some work with that as well. And so it's hard to find a place to stay quickly.
So what happened to that family?
They ended up having to pull some funds together to stay in a hotel.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, you know, I think we all see more people mm-hmm. out in the community.
Yeah.
Cold days, hot days, in a number of places where they're just trying to rest.
Mm-hmm.
And so,
yeah.
You know, when you think about what a day looks like in mm-hmm. the life of someone that's homeless in mm-hmm. Paducah, I mean, where do they go at night if they don't have anywhere to go?
Well, I wish I knew, Susan.
Yeah.
I don't always know, but it's sometimes hotels in the winter. There's always Washington Street Baptist Church with the warming center, and that's a great endeavor. But really in the summer, fall, spring months, there's really nowhere to go. During the day, a lot of our friends go to the library where mm-hmm. it's cool
yeah.
or heated, you know, depending on the day. And Community Kitchen does a great job of providing warm meals and things like that. But now it's really something that's been weighing on the minds of the folks at PCM. How do we impact this? On July 18th, we're hosting the Homeless and Housing Coalition of Kentucky at Paducah Cooperative Ministry. So if anybody wants to attend that, just let us know and we'll get you an invite. If you're interested in talking about homelessness, advocating for those who are experiencing homelessness, it's a great conversation.
So what's going to happen at that meeting, that conference?
They're going to, Adrienne Bush, and she's from the Homeless and Housing Coalition. She wants to talk to us about advocacy, legislative updates that are impacting homelessness throughout Kentucky.
That's
just a
wonderful.
Great time for a discussion and learning more.
Well, I think there are a lot of people in our community that want to make sure mm-hmm. that all our friends and neighbors have somewhere to rest their head at night.
Yeah.
So that's a great opportunity for someone who wants to make a positive mm-hmm. difference.
Yep.
If nothing else, come and hear
right.
what there is to mm-hmm. to hear and learn.
Absolutely.
And see if you can make a difference.
Mm-hmm. It's a great way to learn more about the community. You know, there's a lot of great things happening in Paducah, and we want to make sure that's happening for everyone. We want to make sure that everybody can participate in the great life at McCracken County.
Yeah, it'd be great if there was a way to create a list, and maybe there is, of services mm-hmm. that are available.
Yeah, the United Way. Yeah,
mental health, clothing. I'm sure there is someone out doing that, but you know, mm-hmm. how does someone that's homeless get the information mm-hmm. or know where to find it?
But so. For sure, the United Way puts out a program every couple of years that has a list of all that information. You can find that at any local nonprofit that's a United Way partner.
Well, the great thing about Paducah McCracken County is we're forward thinkers.
Yep.
And we want to help people. And I'm sure there are communities across the nation that have done mm-hmm. innovative things. And if we can
Absolutely.
Learn how to mm-hmm. make a difference here,
yep.
led by Paducah Cooperative Ministry, then I know we'll do it. So again, mm-hmm. Tell us again when that...
July 18th. July 18th, Homeless and Housing Coalition of Kentucky will be here in Paducah to just advocate, discuss, and find ways that that us here in McCracken County, like you said, can get ahead of it.
So if you have any questions or need information, where would they call? Paducah
yeah,
Cooperative Ministry?
Absolutely. Just call us or you can email me directly, lacey@sharepcm.org.
And your phone number is at PCM?
Oh, yeah. 270-442-6795.
All right, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. Mm-hmm. And stay tuned, because I bet we'll have information soon on how PCM is making a difference on this issue.